Warning, the following flight sequence have been flown with a double carbon version of the Big Flap Explorer. That means it has much stronger components, especially a reinforced wing. Do not imitate the shown aerobatic maneuvers with a light plane. Hello and welcome to this new video. For those people who probably don't know me, my name is Julian Benz, and yeah, it's the first time that I'm talking directly into this camera here on YouTube. I just want to make a small remark that at the end of this video I have some questions to you about the hobby RC plane flying in general and also about this YouTube channel here in future. So it would be really nice, and I would really appreciate when you're gonna listen to it and also gonna answer to it. But now I don't want to keep you waiting any longer and wish you lots of fun watching me flying the Big Flap Explorer. That's the name of the model. And enjoy it and see you at the end. I hope you enjoyed watching me flying the Big Flap Explorer. While I'm talking, you can see the model here now a little bit closer. You may have gonna notice that it's not that easy for the cameraman to follow my plane without any shaking, especially when I fly aerobatics. So that's one thing that I want to improve in future. Now my thoughts and questions to you, as I said at the beginning. I really like flying RC planes and I think it's one of the best hobbies in the world for people who are fascinated about flying. You can learn so much, for example technical things, and can meet so interesting new people and have fun with them. I'm traveling through whole Europe, taking part in World Cup and Euro Tour competitions and have found many great friends there. But unfortunately, I have noticed several times that most of the normal people around there don't know much about this hobby, and they don't even know that there is such a great community of flying RC planes. I would like to try to change there something with my flying videos to awake that fascination. But I think that is even not enough. So that's now the point where I would like to ask you, what can I do on this YouTube channel to make flying RC planes interesting to more people? Please write your thoughts and ideas into the comment section down below. I would be really thankful for this. If you like this video, please hit the like button. And if you also want to promote this great hobby, show some RC plane flying videos to your friends, family, or anybody else and share it. There are many great videos here on YouTube. I try to record more things in future and upload it to here. At the moment, I'm working on some new YouTube projects. So if you want to stay updated, subscribe to my YouTube channel and activate the notification bell. But now I think I have talked enough, so we will come to the end of this video. Enjoy the day and see you next time. Bye.